from the deep.
So, you want to catch Australian salmon. I'm using a ugly stick rod, mainly flexible I prefer, for casting out and better control over flight skill salmon. You'll need a reel. I'm using a Shimano reel with 15 pound braid. I prefer braid over mono reels. It's easier to cast and better fighting ability and stronger. And you'll need a net or gaff by some sort. These salmon fight pretty hard and they weigh up to 6 kilos, so you'll find it quite tough getting it over these rocks or onto your boat. I personally work my lure like this. I'll cast my metal lure out. I'll cast it out, then I'll wait till it sinks. Mainly depending on the depth, around about 5-6 seconds or so. Then I either put in the rod tip down and slowly wind. Some people wind heaps aggressively like that, but I find that the salmon gets scared. So I just slowly work the lure towards me. And sometimes, if there's not much luck on that tactic, same as last time, I'll wait till it sinks, about 5-6 seconds. I'll wait a bit. Then I slowly wind, then just jerk my rod tip like that. So wind a bit, then just jerk it. Then this will look like an injured bait fish. To spot the school of salmon, it is quite simple. Look for a bit of bird activity or darker patches in the water. Sometimes seals or sharks might be chasing them, so look for heaps aggressive action on the surface. You'll usually see them jumping. Australian salmon are mainly found at the southern end of Australia. They are mainly more active when it's dark, so when it's cloudy or rainy, and mainly just on light or just before dark is where I find it's the best fishing for salmon. Right here. Yeah, got one. Oh no, yeah. I got one here, here. Great fun as well. Get your family, friends out and have a fun time.